You could say this is a foray into experimental music. Although I haven't done anything, I only sang Bhairav Tintal Vandish, and I began with a madhyalay and increased the tempo to drut with tabla and harmonium traditional. And my young friends, Gandhar, who is a music composer, a renowned music composer nowadays, and Chetan Deshmukh, who is a very illustrious graphics effects designer, they got together and they said, why don't we experiment on this recorded classical music piece? So Gandhar added some arrangements to this piece and Chetan did some visuals. We did four such pieces and Chetan did four different graphic interpretations, and Gandhar also experimented. In fact, the latter three pieces he made me record in a studio on a beat. But this one is just to illustrate that a very traditionally recorded piece of Indian classical music, can some musical modern arrangements can be superimposed on that already existing piece, and can this piece be visually interpreted? So it's a amalgamation of three art forms, and I hope you find it amusing and enjoyable.
I'm a Balama, Balama, Rara, Balama, Amadagana, Dumadaira, Balama, Amadagana, Dumadaira, Balama.